Hey everyone, how's it going? Well, for those of you who've been following my channel, you've probably seen my video that I had to go have a shoulder replacement surgery. That was 7 weeks, 2 days ago. I have to admit, I'm glad I had it done. If you need a shoulder replacement, I'm telling you right now, go get it done. Yes, there is pain. I mean, I'm not going to deny that. I still have some left for us. But I do feel a lot better than what I did before the surgery. So, I've been going to my physical therapy appointments, doing exactly as they're telling me to do. I'm doing my exercises. And I am amazed at how far along I've come. For 7 weeks, what can I do? I get my hand up here. That's good. 7 weeks. Good job, huh? Wait a minute. Wait. Look at this. Look at that. 7 weeks. And look at the height I've got. My physical therapist is amazed how well I'm doing. Not supposed to go behind me yet, but look at this. I'm telling you, if you need a shoulder replacement, go put it on. It may be the best thing you've ever decided to do. There is a lot of work involved in your recovery, but it is worth it. In the end, it is totally worth it. So, what I found best was icing. I iced it pretty much 24/7 for the first 2.5-3 weeks. Pretty sure my wife is glad that part is over, because I'd wake her up a little bit overnight. She has been so amazing in my recovery, especially in the beginning. She was there to make sure I was taking the meds on schedule as I was supposed to. I would have not done that. My wife is amazing. Thank you, Pat. So, what else can I do? Well, I was just at physical therapy an hour ago, and they gave me a couple more exercises to do. I'm not going to bore you with those exercises, except for one. 7 weeks, they moved me up to this. 2.5-pound plate. They want me to start doing it with this. I think I could do more, but I don't want to damage my shoulder. I want it to get back to as close to normal as I possibly can. So we're not. I want to push myself. I just want to keep going and get done as much as I can. That's me. I'm listening to my doctor and physical therapist. They know what's better for my shoulders. If I do it on my own, I will damage it again. But go get it done. Don't hesitate. You'll be glad you did. And have a good day. See you soon.